Once again, this is Dr. Hatem Eleishi from Dr. Hatem Eleishi Medical Center in Cairo, Egypt. Medications used for the treatment of autoimmune rheumatic diseases. The non-biological DMARDs. The first family, the non-biological DMARDs. Disease modifying anti-rheumatic drugs, DMARDs, are medications that control your autoimmune rheumatic disease and stop its progression. The hands in this figure represent the disease that is active, and the DMARDs represent the rope that is restraining those hands from being active and moving. The term DMARDs was introduced in the video titled Types of Medications Used to Treat Autoimmune Rheumatic Diseases. You can refer to this for more details. There are two families of DMARDs, as we mentioned earlier. The first family of DMARDs inhibits officer cells, and they are called non-biological DMARDs. The second family inhibits the driver molecules of the immune attack, and they are called biological DMARDs. Now, this video is about non-biological DMARDs. We will now introduce a list of the most famous brand names of non-biological DMARDs. Any DMARD, any medication, in general, has a generic name, a scientific name, and can be available in more than one brand name, commercial name, because sometimes the same generic name or the same molecule can be produced by different, manufactured by different companies. So the most famous brands are plaquenil, salasopyrin, methotrexate, whether tablets or injections, arava or avara, imuran, cellcept, sandimmune neoral, endoxan, pentasa, otezla. So, if you are suffering of one of the autoimmune rheumatic diseases, then you very likely used or are using or will be using one of those medications. There's a very important rule for prescribing non-biological DMARDs. The choice of which of the non-biological DMARDs we will prescribe to you does not actually depend on which autoimmune diagnosis you have. It actually depends on which organ in your body is inflamed and affected by your autoimmune disease. So, if your autoimmune rheumatic disease affected the joints and caused inflammation in the joints mainly, you will omit medications 5, 6, 7, 8, and you will use either plaquenil or salasopyrin or methotrexate or arava. One of those four, or also you can combine, and combining also has its own rules. If your autoimmune rheumatic disease has mainly affected the kidney, you will omit 1, 2, 3, 4, and you will use 5, 6, 7, or 8, imuran or cellcept or neural or endoxan. If it affected the lung, you will omit those and you will use one of those. If it affected the joints, which have a different profile from the lung, then you will choose one of the three on the left side and combine it with one of the three on the right side. This is how it goes. So the rule for prescribing non-biological DMARDs is give me the name of the organ affected in your autoimmune rheumatic disease and I will give you the names of medications that are of choice for the affection of that organ. This rule has very few exceptions. Now that was the end of the non-biological DMARDs video. The next one will be the biological DMARD video, and it is a very important one. We get a lot of questions from patients every day about biological DMARDs.